So now the second of the week's Hunter's Chases then is the Black Forest Lodge. 3.25 miles this time, and the top one is Alfa Romeo, James Follis, In James, Derek Hinton, Fifth Marriage, Alex Cherry, As For Roo, Daniel French, Outlaw Torn, Obi-Wan, Iron World, Molly at Server, Little Istanbul, Carla Arrogante, Half Hour, Hancock, Stu Gray, Deceiver, Martellina, Fura Double, Daniel French, Street Sang, Shanghai, Doug Warren, Mighty Dev, Alex Cherry, and Montoya, James Follis. So 13 of them then, and this could be interesting as they go off in the rain. Guessing it's the same track as we just had the last Hunter Chase on, and if so, it's a very, very tight track. 18 fences to take, and I think we'll probably be going around 3 or 4 times. A 9.5 furlong, wasn't it? So it's going to be at least 3.5 circuits. As a, it's not, it's going to be 3. Oh, I don't know. I'm thinking about nonsense. Anyway, it's As Fura and As Fura Double in the lead, so it's interesting. Outlaw Torn, in Iron World, Little Istanbul and Mighty Dev. And I presume that As Fura and As Fura Double are in some way related. And one of them is grey and one of them isn't, so that's interesting as well. So, in fact, looking at them, I can now see, looking at the graphic at the side, which I don't use all that much, not even the same word as it's As Furu and As Fura, so let's get Stu back on these, he's better at these than me. Anyway, they're over the third now, and As Furu is in the lead from Iron World in second, Outlaw Torn and Mighty Dev and As Fura Double and Little Istanbul, Fifth Marriage and Montoya. I'm pretty sure it is the same track as last time. They make their way towards the next big fences, and a bit of a mistake there by the one in yellow, that's Outlaw Torn. As Furu, the grey, is in front, hoping to do what his stable companion did in the previous race. Led pretty much all the way. Iron World is in second. A bigger field this time. Out of the last race. Once again, those two grey horses at the back. That one they go. Mistake was my Mighty Dev. Furu is in the lead as we switch angles to sure we can see them without looking through the trees. That's Furu in front, Iron World second. Pace is sedate as they take the seventh. One or two mistakes again, and we've lost one at the back. Alfa Romeo has gone, so Alfa Romeo more like a Reliant Robin. Don't know, an unreliant Robin even. So actually, they're not called Reliant Robins, are they? They're called Robin Reliant. So I must have been telling off about that years ago. Anyway, As Fura is in front from Iron World and Outlaw Torn. Then As Fura Double, Little Istanbul is next. Then Mighty Dev, Montoya, In James is after that one. And a gap to Deceiver as they take the eighth. Behind Deceiver is Fifth Marriage, Half How Hancock was on his nose at that last fence. And Street Shanghai is at the back. So Alex Cherry's horse, Fifth Marriage, is currently preventing a commentator's back three. Situation normal there then, and As Furu is in front. Iron World is second, Outlaw Torn is third, then As Fura Double, Little Istanbul, still got 1.5 miles to go. They come to this big ditch, and all over that one they go, one or two going through the top of it, but all gone over it okay. And As Furu leads over the 10th. Some good jumps that time in the pack. As Furu, Iron World and As Fura Double. Outlaw Torn just being pushed along to get up that inside rail. Little Istanbul still seems to be going well. Deceiver's making some progress around the outside. Half Hour Hancock, Fifth Marriage, just a little bit detached. They take the next one there. And As Fura Double was the one that made the mistake this time and has dropped down the pack a little bit. So 1.25 miles to go. They'll be swinging there. This sharp turn soon. They're past the wooden post. They've got another circuit to go. As Furu from Iron World, Outlaw Torn, and Little Istanbul, Deceiver's getting closer, and Mighty Dev and As Fura Double, Montoya is after that one, then In James, and then a gap back to the back two of Street Shanghai and Half Hour Hancock. Fifth Marriage has been pulled up, just past the winning post, and Half Hank Cotton might be the next one to do that, as we lose them in the trees again and they take that next one and Molly it serves as Iron World jumps into the lead. So Iron World then is in the lead from Asfaru and Outlaw Torn as they take the 14th. And there goes half hour Hancock skipping over it at the back. But Iron World's in front. Asfaru is second. Gap of three then to Outlaw Torn, Little Istanbul. Mighty Dev is creeping closer. Then Street Shanghai, that one's making eye-catching progress. Then come on Toys after that. In James and Deceiver have locked their place. And half hour Hancock is more than half an hour behind them, I think, at the moment. Asfaru's got back into the lead. Asfaru by a length to Iron World, Little Istanbul. Look at Mighty Dev as they come to this next one. A good jump by Mighty Dev, seeing that one into a challenging second position. And it's Asfaru now being taken on by Mighty Dev, and Mighty Dev takes it up. Montoya's now in pursuit. Pretty sure that one was around last season. Mighty Dev was as well, I think. It's Mighty Dev in the lead from Asfaru and Montoya. Asfaru double leads the chasing pack, but they've got to get to these front three, and they look to be going well. It's Mighty Dev in the lead from Montoya. Montoya closing now then as they come down towards the next. They've got three furlongs to race. I think they've got three more fences still to take. And Mighty Dev and Montoya. Mighty Dev and Montoya over the third last they go. Mighty Dev jumped it better on the inside. Asfaru and Asfaru double are trying to close in. James is after that, but now Montoya takes it up. Montoya's in the lead at the second last. Montoya lands in the lead. Asfaru's trying to fight back. Mighty Dev has done his running, I think. And now looks beaten. It's Montoya with just one to take. And just a little more than a furlong again. Come around this sharp turn towards home. And race towards the final fence then. And Montoya's in front. Montoya's surely just going to jump this one to win it for James Follett. He jumps over it nicely. Over it in second with us. Fuel then Mighty Dev and Iron World. Half hour Hancock has been pulled up at the back. But Montoya is going to take this one pretty cozily. I don't think we'll be seeing this one in a hunter chase next week. Montoya takes it. Mighty Dev second. Then us. Fuel and Iron World. Street Shanghai. And then all the way back to Deceiver, who was the last one to finish. And Montoya takes it for James Follis. Mighty Dev for Alex Cherry was second. Asfuru for Daniel French was third. Iron World Mollet Surfer fourth. And Street Shanghai for Doug Warren ran on well to be fifth.